Go right to me. darling, I am sorry, but I lost my key.
What the weeks ago?
Damn, that's the last I see you.
Not really, Harry.
Harry was the other guy. I'm Sid. Sid Arbuck. You like me, remember?
Rich afraid of. I don't know what you're afraid of. You ever get that feeling?
Sure.
Well, it looked so cozy in the end. Your decorated friend had gone home. It was beginning to get a bit cold out there on the fire escape.
I always heard.
Actually, it's very touching, all the women wearing their prettiest things. I just love them for it. And I love the kids, too. I mean, the kids the wives bring. It should be sad seeing kids there, but sorry you wanted something. Oh, the telephone.
It's just that I was supposed to meet somebody. I mean, this is 10 o'clock Thursday morning, isn't it? I just got off a plane from Rome, I'm not sure.
Oh, he was ever my lover or anything like that.
What's so gruesome about Thursday?
Nothing, except I can never remember when it's coming up. Nothing very bad could happen to you there. If I could find a real life person.
You're not the one to keep her into my bill!
You weren't so shocked. They could never prove for a second that he was even part of the mafia, much less head of it, my dear. The only thing they did prove was that he cheated at his own. I love the kids, too. I mean, the kids' wives bring. It should be sad seeing kids there, but it's
okay, stick around. Make us have a drink. Throw me my robe and I'll make you one.
You stay right where you are. You must be absolutely exhausted. I mean, it is very late and you were sound asleep and everything. I suppose you think I'm any brazen or prey fool or something.
I don't think you're any fooler than anybody else.
Yes, you do. Everybody does, and I don't mind. It's useful being top banana in the shock department. What do, anyway?
I'm a writer, I guess.
You guess, don't you know?
Okay. Positive statement. Ringing affirmative. I'm a writer.
They all have ribbons in their hair and lots of shine on their shoes. You think it's going to be ice cream?
Now, as I understand it, what we're doing is getting you ready to visit.
Thursday?
I think so.
Thursday? Oh, no, it can't be! It's still gruesome!
Well, what's so gruesome about Thursday?
Nothing, except I can never remember when it's coming up. Wednesdays, I generally just don't go to bed at all because I have to be up to catch the 10:45. And they're so particular about visiting hours. Would you be a darling and look under the bed and see if you can find a pair of alligator shoes?
Sure.
I've got to do something about the way I look. I mean, a girl just can't go to Sing Sing with a green face.
Sing Sing?
Well, I thought it was the biggest name for a prison. Sing Sing, I mean. Sounds more like it should be an opera house or something. Black alligator. You know, all the visitors make an effort to look their best. It's only fair. Actually, it's very touching, all the women wearing their prettiest things. I just love them for it. And I love the kids, too. I mean, the kids the wives bring. It should be sad seeing kids there, but it isn't. They all have ribbons in their hair and lots of shine on their shoes. You think it's going to be ice cream?
Now, as I understand it, what we're doing is getting you ready to visit somebody at Sing Sing.
That's right. You can always tell what kind of a person a man really thinks you are by the earrings he has. You must say the mind reels.
May I ask whom?
Whom what? Oh, who am I going to visit, you mean?
I guess that's what I mean.
You must cross your heart and kiss your elbow.
I'll try.
You probably read about her. His name's Sally Tomato.
Sally Tomato?
Well, don't look so shocked. They could never prove for a second that he was even part of the mafia, much less head of it, my dear. The only thing they did prove was that he cheated at his income tax a little. Anyway, all I know is that he's a dark old man. Oh, he was never my lover or anything like that. In fact, I never knew him until after he was in prison. But I adore him now. I mean, I've been going to see him every Thursday for 7 months. Now I think I'd go even if he didn't pay me. Shoot!
I can only find one. No, it's just the one book. 12 copies of it.
Nine Lives by Paul Barjas.
Too, no.
Is it too much? All the awful dreams felt real enough. Did she know her then? Is she waking up? Did she die in the night? Leave you alone. Stupid game, getting nothing done.